An introduction? You know me, Becky. I'm your grandma.
What do you mean, intro?
You better answer that phone call if it's your mother.
It's my other grandma.
Another grandma? I'm not your only grandmother? What on earth, Becky? That's rude. What do you need another grandma for?
Two parents.
All right, that is how humans reproduce. I got it jumbled up with those asexual bacteria that just kind of split off.
Do I want to know?
Don't ask questions, Becky. Don't ask questions that you're not prepared for the answer for.
I hope she lets me back into Bridge Club.
And there you have it. You have a goddamn wig. What's this about the intro again? What do I need to say?
What's your name? Who are you?
I'm Grandma Ruari. I'm everybody's grandma. And I'm a real grandma. You better answer that goddamn text from your mother, or so help me, she will come talking to me.
It was voicemail.
Oh, it was voicemail? What voicemail? There's no physical letter in the room, Becky. Voicemail, trying to trick your Grammy. It's not a real thing. I'm smarter than that. I may be old, and I may be losing my mind. But I know that voicemail is a nonsensical lie. And that's the tea. See what I did there? Oh, it was so funny. But yeah, intro, yeah. My name?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm Grandma Ruari. I am 89 years young, and I'm an interdimensional war criminal. So what happened then is that now I'm here as everyone's grandma. What the fuck am I gonna do with that? Where'd the other yarn go?
Becky!
Your tentacles are the web of my life!